It is 5 o'clock in the morning. This is usually when I get up for the last almost 2 weeks. And some people, when they say, oh, I get up at 5 o'clock in the morning, usually they're lying or they hate it and they're going to stop pretty quickly because it does suck. I mean, a lot of people say it's easy and it'll cost you a lot of sleep, but it is hard to do and it requires a lot of discipline. So I think, I mean, at least for my definition of work, it's doing something that you don't want to do. That's what I think work is. And that hard work is doing that thing you don't want to do a lot and over long periods of time. Discipline, I think, is doing that thing you don't want to do and acting like you love it. Making you trick your brain that you love doing this thing, but actually you hate it. And Mike Tyson said, discipline is doing something you hate as if you love it. So waking up at 5 a.m., I know it's the right thing to do and I should be doing it, then I'm acting like it is, if that makes sense. I don't know if that makes sense, if any of this makes sense, but waking up at 5 a.m. because I have many things to do in order to be where I want to be, successful. I think this is you, and this is where you want to be in life. Successes, dreams, goals, whatever. And in between these two things, it's just a bunch of work. It's a lot of work, but you have to be disciplined and able to tackle it. A practice like waking up at 5 o'clock in the morning every single day, not stopping, requires extreme discipline. And I think practice, if you're in sports or you're in the filmmaking world like I am, is also work. You don't want to practice. Practicing is learning what your task or your craft in order to be somewhere that you want to be. You just want to be where you want to be immediately. So practice is work. And understanding that that work is needed regardless. There's nothing you could do about it to be where you want to be. Understanding that will take you there. And you need to be disciplined. Discipline is needed for everything. Okay, I'm going inside now. It's freezing outside.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself at the risk of being crude, there must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Or hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. You just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. She said it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. I said, I appreciate that. And would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? And I believe in the morning you begin to see the light. And then she kissed me, and I realized she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Or you hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. You just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free.
Good you are in anything, you don't have discipline, you ain't nobody.
Right.
You're nothing without discipline, because you give up under the slightest struggle without discipline.
100%.
I mean, discipline is doing what you hate to do, but do it like you love it.
Doing what you hate to do, but do it like you love it. That is a great quote.
Mm-hmm.
And if you can do that, you could be successful in anything.